Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about the Wealthy Affiliate Program, give a review on it as well as my experience, and give you guys a final verdict if it's a legit program or if it's a scam. So if you'd like to learn more about Wealthy Affiliate, then just keep on watching. I joined Wealthy Affiliate. I've been a member since March of 2016. I joined after I graduated from college. I had a really difficult time finding a job right after college. I really didn't have any experience, and all the jobs that I applied to required at least a year of experience, and it was like, where do I get the experience if I was in school? And I'm sure a lot of you guys can relate to this. So I basically found a bunch of other programs before then that claimed that you were able to make $1,000 per day if you started now, and you know, they would take you to these videos that were very like inspiring, and it was like mansions with luxury cars, and obviously that inspired me, and so I said, okay, why not, I'll sign up for it. And total scam. And so when I found Wealthy Affiliate, I was a bit skeptical. I said, I really don't want to go with another program, and what if it's a scam too? So the reason why I decided to give Wealthy Affiliate a try is because they do offer a free membership. So they offer a free membership and a premium membership. So I decided, you know what, why not? It's free. Let me give it a try and see. So let me give you guys a little bit of info of what Wealthy Affiliate is. So Wealthy Affiliate is a community. It's a program designed to help you build a website. And basically with the website, you choose a niche. So a niche is an interest of yours. So it can be fitness, it can be hiking, it can be investing in stocks, whatever you're interested in. So you choose what you're interested in, you build your website, you attract visitors, onto your website, and you attract traffic onto your website, and then you earn revenue. So there are different ways that you can earn revenue. One of the ways is through Google AdSense. In Google AdSense, you put ads onto your website, and when people click on it, then you earn some revenue off of those ads. And then also the popular way is through affiliate links. So there are, I think when I read, there are over 100,000 affiliate programs that you can sign up for. So for instance, let's say your niche is on bike riding, and so your website is designed for bike riding and writing reviews on different bikes. So a popular affiliate program is Amazon, through Amazon Associates. So you know, Amazon pretty much sells almost everything, so you can easily sign up with them. And then let's say you find a bike, and then you put the affiliate link onto your website, and then when people visit the link and buy the bike, then you get a commission. So that's a way that you get commission. And I'm sure you heard of ClickBank. There are plenty of other affiliate programs that you can join, and you know, you will find anything, whether your interest is in, you know, investing in money, saving money, you know, like I said, fitness, healthy eating, everything is on there. So Wealthy Affiliate, the nice thing about this program is that when I first joined, I had no idea about website building. I had no idea about affiliate links, and I had no idea about AdWords and nothing like that. So what was nice about it is that you get all the support on Wealthy Affiliate that you need. So when I first started, I did start with the free membership, and that doesn't include a lot of the things that are included with the premium membership. So I decided to give premium membership a try. And they offer, I need to double check and see if they still offer, but they, when I signed up, they offered you can try out the premium membership for the first month for $19. So you can see from there if you feel like the premium membership is worth it. And then obviously I thought it was completely worth it because you have access to pretty much everything. So I'll either leave a screenshot on the video, and for sure I'll leave my website on the description box down below, and you can see read more of a review of Wealthy Affiliate, as well as you can see what the difference is between a free and a premium membership. So when I did that, and I realized that the premium membership was completely worth it, so I decided to buy the full year of premium membership, which you can also do if you don't want to pay month per month. So So Wealthy Affiliate offers 24/7 live chat support. It offers lesson plans, a bunch of tutorials, video tutorials, whether it is if you need help on how to change the font on your website, whether it is how to add certain affiliate links, whether it is how to add Google AdSense onto your website, everything is on there. Most likely someone already asked that question and someone already answered it for them, and there must be lesson plans too. So let's say you can't find the question you are that you need an answer, then you can definitely ask that question and everyone in the community will answer it for you and will be super helpful and guide you if you're ever encounter any problems. And that's the nice thing about Wealthy Affiliate, is that I don't think I can ever build a website without their help. And you know, building a website may seem kind of easy, but it's actually not that easy if you think about it, because there's a lot to it, and Wealthy Affiliate has all the resources you need in order to build a successful website. So now that I talked about the pros about Wealthy Affiliate and what my experience is with it, I'm going to talk about the cons. So there aren't a lot of cons. Number one is, don't set unrealistic goals. To be honest, don't expect to make a lot of money right away. Don't expect to make $1,000 the next day, because that's just not going to happen. Your website needs time for it to, you know, to be recognized by Google, and then also it needs time for you to attract visitors and traffic onto your website. And number two is that you have to be consistent, because if you're not consistent, if you're not, you know, posting at least 3 to 5 times per week, which I had an issue with in the beginning. I would only post like once per week, and I said, why am I not getting any traffic? And people would tell me that you need to post at least 3 to 5 times per week. So you have to be consistent. Never quit, never give up. Trust me, when I first started, I would check and my pages weren't even ranked on Google, and now some of my pages are even ranked on the third page, which is pretty amazing to see. And I have a couple of others that are ranked number one or number two. At the beginning, I wouldn't even see that. So that's amazing to see. So just be patient and be very consistent. Don't ever quit and give up. And that's, I would say, the only cons about Wealthy Affiliate is that you have to give it time. And, you know, I'm not going to sit here and be like, you can make $1,000 the next day, because that's very unrealistic. So, you know, I don't want to sound like the other programs that just scam you, you know, get your money and promise you that you'll get a lot of money the next day. So, you know, so that's what the cons are for Wealthy Affiliate. And, you know, of course, my final verdict is the Wealthy Affiliate program is 100% legit program. I highly recommend it, especially if you're just beginning. And if you ever need help or so, you know, you'll get that help in that support group and that community. So if you'd like to learn more about it, you can definitely click on the link down below and you can read a full review on Wealthy Affiliate if you still want to read more about it. And then also leave a link down below if you would like to join and try out the free membership. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful, and until next time.